There's nothing really too different with the layout of the house or where people sleep or anything. Our dad's not at home nearly as often. It's always at Heather's house. How are the sound volumes, by the way? Also, I might buy an HD capture card to stream. Like Stream Smash and this game. Any other HD game. That's a banger. So they wa Chica Storm. Yes, he does. I don't have the money for it yet, but hopefully in a few days I will get paid, and hopefully it'll be a biggie, and I can stream, maybe lit. We get paid weekly at our job, so it shouldn't be too long of a wait until we can buy expensive things. Rinku. Ready for another 6-10? I'm ready for a 6-10. I have no idea. I'm pretty sure it is. But everyone that runs it, like, doesn't constantly do it, so it might be slightly slower. Oh my god, that was really bad. I wasn't ready at all. I actually have no clue. I'll test it eventually, though. Or I'll just keep doing like everyone else does. Which is let it go to the whistle and just normal sprinting until you get low. That's like a 6-12, dude. Sick mashing. Too bad it doesn't matter right there. I got one. I'm really super far behind right now. What's going on? What? No, dude. No, dude. That was so bad. Now give me good luck. Thank you. First my shoot. I knew that was gonna happen. Fight for your friends. you. Thank you. Comes the hard part. Oh my God, Link, what are you doing? Oh, Pokemon. Get off Great Plateau, or get the paraglider basically. So I was trying to do normal 80% runs, but I was like, I can't get past Great Plateau, so I'm just gonna do the Great Plateau category until I get good enough at it, so I don't mess up. It's working pretty well. It's an actual category too, so it's pretty cool. I'm in 20th place right now. Out of 2021. That was good. Why can I never get that? I got it. Cool. Well, that's quite a time save. Let's go. It's hard. I always die here. By the way, I'm not supposed to, but I don't know how to get past it. Okay.
Catch 'em,
Oh, 5 mushroom. Sick. No, I shouldn't have done that. Alright, whatever, didn't matter. How the heck did you get past that without dying? That is so hard. The first like two saves when I'm like about to do the bridge shield flip thing, that's a safety save just in case I mess up, I don't want to restart. And the second one is safety save before I start climbing a mountain, so if I die I can just, you know, restart from where it was. And the save running between these two shrines is because when I die I get my full health back. Because I'm not doing it fast enough, so I'm gonna die. Whoops. So normally right here, you use this rock next to me to launch towards the other shrine, but I don't know how to do it. So I'm just gonna do it my way, which is safer, but way slower. I can't believe I fell off at the easiest part. I messed up so much in that shrine. That was bad. It was really bad. But we still gonna PP. We good. We Gucci. I'm calling 2730. Link, hello? Oh my god, I died. I can't believe it. Oh, rip. PB, so should still save good time. Switch, please. That was cringy. That was really cringy. Thank you. this shrine is either going to go really well or really bad. There's no in between. Okay, already off to a slow start. I like it, I like it. Those heck. What split hole? What's happening? How did I lose 13 seconds from Cryonis to Stasis? Oops, that was bad. What happened? Oh yeah, Stasis is really bad, that's right. This is a freaking PB. Okay.